Brandon.
What should you do this time?
Don't come after me, buddy.
You
know better. Nope.
I just like that one.
Which color? Which one? This blue one?
Yeah.
Oh, there's the blue one. Oh, can't get it. It's too strong. Let's try one more time. Here we go, Josh. Here we go, baby. Oh, I think I might get it. I think we can't get it from her. She's too strong. Should we go get it from Alexander? Okay. Have you ever been to Lava Hot Spring?
I've never swam there, but I've been there.
Boxes. You need a stick? Okay, come in here. I want to show you something. What? I'm going to see if we can find you, monarch butterfly. Okay, we'll find one. Just a second. Bird. Walking through, and the ditch goes right along that side of that property line. Yeah. And grandma always, or Ian's grandma, my mom, would always have the best tomatoes.
What did you say?
And the little garden right here. They've cleaned out some of the trees, as you can see. Those were recently chopped down. But these trees, these great big pine trees. Walk through all this pretty myrtle. Here's grandma's house. There you go, Ian. There's grandma's house.
Can I look in that?
Ian's gonna take a quick peek.
I saw.
Okay. And there's grandpa's pretty apple tree that he prunes every year. Everyone thinks it looks like a bonsai. Closer to that. It has ivy covering it.
Mommy, look at me.
Yeah. There's Ian. Ian will be 4 on October 1st. He's getting to be a big boy. He loves this tree. And branches. Okay. Isaac's asleep. We need to go check on him. We'll start this video back up. I want to take a picture.
Mommy, let's pick them up.
Okay, let's see if we can get some that are closer. I don't know. I always remember playing in the ditch here. All the way over to where the trampoline was. Do you remember that, Michelle? You'd go down the ditch. We had a lot of fun memories. We'd all say that we own a portion of the ditch. And then there's Quail Brook. We can't forget Quail Brook that we invented. Ian, I want to show you something. Come here. This is Quail Brook. If I can get down there, we'll have to go up and around. But there were little things, and they almost looked like houses. They were branches that were all twisted over to the side. And we pretend like we lived in each of those places, and we each had a little house. We'll have to go down there again so you can see it. That was always a fun memory. And then walking up to Grandma's house, beautiful trees.
Blueberries.
Oh, Ian's eating the grapes that we picked off the tree. How do they taste?
Good.
I'm gonna take you down. I don't know if I can get down in there. I'm gonna shut this off and then we'll see if I can get down in there. So here's the ditch. And this is Quail Brook. Looks a lot different than it did, Michelle. But I still remember playing in here with you. Here are all the branches. You remember? We had our little houses in each of these. Okay, let's go across to you. Grandma's house. Ian's great-grandma's house. Over here, they have that beautiful lilac tree. Blooms in the spring.
Mommy.
Okay, honey, we'll go in just a minute. And there's a special tree over here. This pine tree. When I was a little girl. Ooh, watch out. Can't step in that right there. When I was a little girl, Grandpa Murdoch brought me over to this tree and he said, I want to show you something. And there was a little nest in that tree with little baby birds in it. I'll never forget that. That's this beautiful pine right here. That was Grandpa Lennox Murdoch, my grandpa. And this lilac in the spring. Oh, you can smell it all the way down the lane. It smells so good. And the neat little rocks that went right down the ditch. There used to be an area in here and you could walk straight through to where the tree house was. And then, who can forget going up through there? Come here, Ian. One of my fondest memories in the winter is when all that wood was piled up. I don't know if you ever did this, Michelle. There's a great big pile of wood right here. And the snow went up so high that we could jump up off of that roof, down onto the wood and the snow. Do you remember that? That was so much fun.
Me too. Yeah, I can jump with
you. Ian thinks he remembers it. This is up to the head gate. All the beautiful berries. It's just as I remember. Our own little secret garden. That's a pear. It's a big pear, huh? Big pear tree.
Do you hear that, Mommy?
I do.
What is that?
Those are birds, honey.
I know, but they're angels. This is an apple.
Okay. It goes all the way up to the head gate.
Let's go up here.
Sorry, I've got a bit of a cold, Michelle.
It'll be okay.
a head gate.
Mom, it's almost way up there. We're almost here. To the river.
Don't you wish your kids could experience what we experienced at Père Michel? I sure do.
Mommy.
There's the ditch. Okay, Ian, that's as far as we can go. Let's go back. Show us how he gets into Great Grandma's house and please show us where the key is. Okay, come on, Ian.
Okay, I need to give her this to her because she's going to be. If she not likes it, then I'll get back.
This is Ian's most favorite thing to do when he comes here. It's to walk up these stairs. Show us what you do, Ian. Okay, wait right there. Let me wait a second, Ian. Let me take a picture.
The rock is. Oh, the key is gone.
The key's not under there. Let's see. The key is missing.
So we have to get the key.
Look where the key was. Look where it is.
Oh God! Open. No, the key.
Can you yell out for Grandma?
Grandma! It's Ian! It's me!
You're on camera.
I bring this.
Oh, you brought me a pair.
So we found that.
Thank you very much.
By the ditch.
Oh, that's where it was. I wondered what happened to that pear.
It just fell down. And then I found it.
No, Grandma was just eating a Robin Hood for Halloween.
Wearing a Robin Hood party.
My leg was so bad yesterday.
Oh, Grandma.
Try to get around.
Well, don't mess the grandma's witch, too.
Rosemary,
oh, isn't that cute?
It's easy to make.
She's even got a pumpkin, Ian.
And there's a big pumpkin. And there's a witch. And there's your broomstick. And I've got you a balloon and something for your pocket.
Okay. I wanted those balloons.
Okay, and I'm making a mess.
Well, here, Grandma, let me help you.
Nobody can help me here. They're trying to decide whether I
this way should
be operated on or
not. They found blueberries.
Or not.
This way I found down the by the jet. I found some blueberries and they're color like a Barney.
This one's for you.
I have a pocket.
And this one's for their little Ian.
What can you tell Great Grandma, Ian?
And that's for Ian.
What do you tell her?
Thank you.
This is a good one.
Okay. There. I'll put this in the bucket.
Oops. I guess Ian better not have one. Your mother's afraid I'll show one of the children. She's probably right, Rosemary.
Say goodbye. Say we'll see you before then.
We'll see you before we
leave. Okay. Put it under the rock.
Okay. I'll be right there.
Can you shut her door? No, shut the other door that goes into the house. Okay, here we go. Ian's having the time of his life and experiencing all this. And there's even Livy. Now I've got Isaac in a stroller. Isaac, can you wave? He just woke up from a nap. So anyway, on we go. I always remember this pebble gravel in the summer and running home from the swimming pool. There's the trees around Grandma's house. You can really hear the crickets up here. The missionaries have been living down in the basement. There's the pool house. Ian, come here, honey. Ian! He's gonna get in the ditch. Here's the neat old swimming pool gate. Remember this, Michelle? Unlatch. I still have a hard time doing it. And after 30 years of doing it. Unlatch the gate. This poor old gate. It's my most favorite thing. Isaac, honey! Isaac's gonna chill. My battery's running out. I'll hurry. Then I can. Pool has since been shut down, but I wanted to get a quick view. There's the diving board, all the beautiful grapes around it. And do you remember getting in this and banging on it like gorillas? And then jumping into the pool? We spent a lot of fun summer days and summer nights here. That is great grandpa and great grandma, as in my dad's great grandma and great grandpa.
We're going downstairs also, right?
Okay. This piece was in my Aunt Jen's house, my great Aunt Jen's house, and it was on G Street, that really neat old home on G Street. We just collected all these really neat trinkets and incredible things that, some really neat books. There are a lot of Robert Byrne books. This is a really neat library. I have the shutters and underneath it, the creek runs down underneath us. There's some really neat old trunks and things. We found papers from the Civil War. Grandma said that those were items that were here when they moved in to this home, and they were in an old trunk that Grandpa found. But they're just incredible things, that really neat old hat. And it's been fun talking to Grandma about all of these pieces because she knows where they came from and what it all means. And there's a cuckoo clock. That was Grandpa's cuckoo clock. I don't even know if you can see that or not. I can't get up there. Some dolls. This was in the Lion House. My grandma was on the general board. They were remodeling and redecorating, and they told them that they could take anything. She took that, and she took this clock. Someone's here to look at everything. Some really neat little games. Gotta hurry because everyone's here.
She's watching TV, so it'll be very loud. But the room, we've set some things up in here.
All right.
Okay. So browse around.
Turn your heat off. Usually, the house is so hot.
We were so hot.
And then last night, it's like a whole lot of things.
We call the world iron.
Thank you.
Look, I just think we need to wait a while and see what happens.
So I'll have to look into getting one third water from the
table.
Oh, wow. It's wonderful. He'll work on it every night at home for something to do. So, be there.
Mm-hmm.